Well, now, Bob, you're on, and incidentally, you can't talk with a cigarette in your mouth. It's tough. You're on, but tell me, the last time we met, you were strictly a photographer, but now, after reading your new book, you've stopped being just a photographer. You've become a writer as well. How do you feel about this new life of yours?
Oh, Tex, I don't know. I can tell you that when my book came out, fortunately, I wasn't here, so I wasn't sweating it out at all. When you shoot, nearly every picture is the same to you. And the prize picture is born in the imagination of editors and public who sees them. I had once one picture which was appreciated much more than the other ones, and I certainly did not know when I shot it that it was a specially good picture.
Lucky picture like that, you got to spend a lot of time in trenches.
Yeah, this habit I would like to lose.